something on here. Ew, is that undigested cabbage? And let's see if there's anything up here. Oh, that's the other. Read no one. Okay, I'm gonna read. Let's see. Cell tree patient's diary note. They feed me cabbage sandwiches. Of course, they had no bread, so they replaced it with chunks of metal. However, they were kind enough to give me skewers. I wasn't sure if they are skewers at all, actually. They say I have a condition called blockenoid agoraphobia, so I don't really know what I did. All I know was that they had a lot of skewers. I crafted something out of it. I don't remember where I put it, but it is in my cell somewhere. I liked it here. It's safe. Sometimes they want to do experiments on me. I don't mind. I don't remember them anyways. All I know is that they said that this is going to be my last test. After that, I hope Dr. Hamface will keep me here, or even better, solitary confinement. Yeah. And then I'm saying, okay, then I leave solitary confinement as one of the last of my destinations. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of text in this one. So, I guess I'm gonna take this. And yeah. Okay, so let's go back down. And then there should be something here, I guess. Okay, so I should use my redstone torch here. There we go. And then we are going up again. Come on. Okay. Torches. And I guess I can get out. Or not. Yeah. Can I even get out here? Huh. And yeah. Yeah, I don't know how I should get out. I think there should be another room somewhere. Probably. Okay, so I just skipped a bit in the video, and that's because I didn't really know what I should do. But I think I know it now, and there's a crafting table in the top here, and the roof in cell 3, and yeah, I need that to make this minecart and rail track, so I can use that to teleport or whatever through the fences. So I should place it somewhere I probably can reach. There we go. Okay. So that took me some time to find out. Cell 9 status terminated. Cell 7 status healthy. That's just in there, can't get to. Cell 1 status classified. Cell 3, status terminated. Cell 5, status unknown. Okay. So there's cookies here. I guess I can take 2 rows. And then I should probably get through that door somehow. So probably something down here. I'm just gonna place chalk so I can see a bit. And doesn't look like there's anything hidden. Maybe in the floor, but I don't really see that so easy. Okay, that's a bit hard to get up here because of the current. Okay, let's see. Well, at least I didn't come out of another toilet. For a good time, call 416-967-1111. Okay, so I don't know if I should use that minecart for anything. And then we are here. Let's see if there's anything special in this room. There's a chest by it. Yeah. Some mushrooms. Ta-da. And golden apples. And a minecart. And yeah. So what I should use that for, I don't know. But there's some hidden stuff in these furnaces. Okay, crafting tables, some pressure plates, meat supply. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. And what's here? Not really anything. And I'm allowed to destroy paintings, but I don't know if there's anything hidden behind there. I can't even reach them for some reason. Yeah. Okay, so what can I make? I can make mushroom soup and some armor. Yeah. I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to do. And nothing really happens if I go on to this one. This minecart. So yeah, I'm gonna skip ahead to when I think I know a bit more of what I should do. Okay, so I just tried something and yeah, you can see these pressure plates, they open the door. So I think I should get these picks on those pressure plates. And I'm not sure how I'm supposed to do this. But well, I can try push them. And yeah. Come on. Come on, little pig. Go in there. And you too. Ah. And they trapped me. Okay. Come on. There we go. Over there. Come on. Okay, you stay there. And then I bring your friend over there. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna skip ahead to when I'm done. Okay, finally I got through. Yeah. That took really long time. I should pull down the lounge lever just in case. Yeah, I already did that. Lounge. Let's see. Solitary confinement. Experiment confinement, no fires allowed. That's where I started. Or that's where the cells are. So yeah. Okay, enter combination. Staff only, staff and trespassers would be shot. Okay. So apparently I knew the code. Yeah. Read dialogue tree and go downstairs. So let's read that. Dialogue tree. I think I play with this foolproof thing later. I just head down the dark hallway with the strobe light for now. Strobe light may not apply if the lever in the beginning is pulled down. Okay. So, yeah. So I should go upstairs now. And yeah, I need a lever for this. So, okay.